Ah sì? Ascolta, fai quello che vuoi, ma se torni a casa dopo mezzanotte facciamo i conti. Facciamo i conti. That means to do calculations. What the hell am I talking about? There has to be another meaning, right? So let's find out in this video. Stay tuned. Ciao a tutti amici, this is your Italian friend Luca and this is my channel Dolce Vita. In this playlist I teach you how to speak Italian like a real Italian. So I'm teaching you sentences, expressions that only native Italian speakers would use. Before we get started, remember if you like the video, the thumbs up, mi piace. Also, don't forget to check the description below because there's extra material to learn and practice Italian. As you could sense by the tone, when we use the expression facciamo i conti, it sounds a little bit threatening. And yes, it is threatening. This is an expression that I heard many times from my parents when I was a teenager and, you know, I didn't really like to have a curfew. So, you know, they kind of threatened me. Facciamo i conti. What did they mean by that? Facciamo i conti means it's not over. So you're gonna pay the consequences for this. Let's go back to the dialogue. Ah sì? Oh yeah? Ascolta, listen. Fai quello che vuoi. Do whatever you want. Ma se torni a casa dopo mezzanotte, facciamo i conti. But if you come back home after midnight... This is a sign, a hand gesture, which I taught you in the video about hand gestures. So if you come back after midnight, you know, you're gonna pay the consequences of this because this is not over. Colorful, right? Oh boy, brings back so many memories when I was a teenager. All right, guys, let me know in the comments below what you think about this expression, and I'm gonna see you very soon in the next video. Ciao!